Hello, everybody. I want to get you guys an update for Nightwing Lives before I go ahead and reveal this exclusive crossover I just completed. Now, I want you guys to be patient. This Luby is going to take me a while to make. I just finished one of the crossovers right now that you're going to about to see. I'm going to give you this one for free because, obviously, it has been 5 years, over 5 years actually, since Friday the 13th, the game, and the release of Camp Blood to the content creators out there. I figured, why not celebrate by giving you a full crossover of Friday the 13th, one of the Friday the 13ths, for the actual Luby. This is on the house, guys. I want you guys to be patient. I am still aiming for a summer release. I can't guarantee I'll get it in around June. Maybe July or August, depending on how I'm doing during the Luby. And once I finish the Luby, I will let you guys know. But for right now, be patient. And for this crossover coming up, you're going to enjoy this because let me give you a little spoiler right now. It is actually the crossover I have teased in the first trailer of Nightwing Lives. So this one is going to be free on the house. Enjoy, all. We'll talk again later soon. Shady Siders, enjoy.